Join me as I try to figure out exactly what makes self-driving cars so smart, and maybe even take one for a spin. Self-driving cars have been making headlines in the automotive industry, and it's easy to see why. They're a game changer. With the ability to navigate roads, traffic, and even unpredictable pedestrians, these vehicles are being touted as the future of transportation. But what exactly makes them so smart? Imagine being behind the wheel of a car, navigating a busy city street. You've got to keep an eye on the road, check your mirrors, and make split-second decisions to avoid accidents. It's a tough job and one that requires a lot of concentration. Now, take that, multiply it by 1,000, and you've got some idea of what self-driving cars have to deal with every day. They've got to be able to process massive amounts of data in real time, make decisions faster than humans, and avoid accidents altogether. And that's just the tip of the iceberg. They've also got to be able to handle bad weather, road closures, and even construction zones. But how do they do it? How do they make those split-second decisions, and how do they stay one step ahead of the game? It all comes down to the technology behind the wheel, or rather, the lack of a wheel. Self-driving cars rely on a complex system of sensors, cameras, and GPS to get around. They're constantly scanning the road, predicting what might happen next, and making adjustments on the fly. And it's not just about the tech itself, it's about how it's all integrated to create a seamless driving experience. Take for example, the sensors used by companies like Waymo and Tesla. These sensors are capable of detecting even the smallest changes in the road, from potholes to pedestrians. They're like having 1,000 pairs of eyes on the road at all times, watching and waiting for anything that might go wrong. And it's not just about detection, it's about prediction too. Self-driving cars are programmed to anticipate what might happen next, whether it's a pedestrian stepping off the curb or a car cutting you off in traffic. Of course, all of this wouldn't be possible without the power of artificial intelligence and machine learning algorithms. These AI systems are what allow self-driving cars to learn from their mistakes, adapt to new situations, and get better with time. They're constantly processing data, refining their techniques, and improving their performance. And the results are nothing short of amazing. Self-driving cars are already capable of driving millions of miles without human intervention. But what gets me excited is the potential for self-driving cars to change the game. Take for example, the massive self-driving truck convoy that drove across the country last year. It was a huge breakthrough, a demonstration of just how capable these vehicles can be. And it's not just about the tech itself, it's about what it means for the future of transportation. Imagine a world where our roads are safer, cleaner, and more efficient. That's the promise of self-driving cars, and it's an exciting one. What makes self-driving cars so smart? They combine advanced sensors, artificial intelligence, and machine learning algorithms to operate safely and efficiently. They're the perfect marriage of tech and transportation, and they're changing the game. So, how do self-driving taxis like Waymo drive themselves safely? It's all about cutting-edge technology. Let's break it down into three main components: sensors, AI, and mapping. Lidar, radar, and cameras help Waymo and other self-driving taxis see everything around them. Lidar scans the environment with laser beams to create a 3D map. Radar detects objects in motion, such as other cars, bikes, and pedestrians. Cameras help recognize signs, traffic lights, and lane markings. The car's artificial intelligence processes all this data in real time. It can identify objects like cars, bikes, people, and animals, predict movements like a pedestrian about to cross the street, and make driving decisions. Self-driving cars use pre-mapped routes with ultra-detailed 3D maps, so the car already knows road layouts, speed limits, and even construction zones before it drives. But driving in the real world isn't easy. There are unpredictable situations, right? Self-driving taxis like Waymo's AI have been trained to handle almost anything. What if a pedestrian suddenly crosses? The car detects and stops automatically. What if another car cuts in? The AI slows down or adjusts its lane position. What about traffic lights? The cameras and AI detect signals and respond just like a human driver would. Self-driving taxis could change the way we travel. With better technology and wider adoption, we might soon see robotaxis in every city. The future might bring more cities allowing self-driving taxis, improved AI for even safer rides, less traffic congestion, and lower car ownership. Thanks for joining me on this journey into the world of self-driving cars. What do you think about this technology? Are you excited for the future, or do you have some concerns? Let me know in the comments below. And if you want to learn more about the latest advancements in the automotive industry, be sure to check out our next video on electric cars.